What's up? As always, this is Michael Bumpus with a film session powered by Microsoft Surface. The Hawks look to bounce back against the 49ers. Let's take a look. All right, this first play, we're gonna take a look at George Kittle, probably the best tight end in the league. But more importantly, this offense is a deception offense. You're gonna see some motion and some play action and some double options. This is what we're gonna see here.
Gonna motion over the receiver.
Receiver gets in the backfield and running back position, orbits him back. Jimmy Garoppolo fakes the handoff. At this point, those backers bite up. Now, George Kittle does a great job of selling the block like he's blocking for that bubble. Jimmy Garoppolo has a two-way go. He gets to make the final decision. George Kittle gets open. He takes the vacant space.
First down.
This offense is going to try to confuse you, and the defense is going to try to make Jimmy right by biting down on those run plays. The 49ers do a great job of getting the ball into their playmakers' hands. Now, we mentioned the deception offense, how they like to motion. Here, this motion just becomes a jet sweep, nice and easy. You get the ball to your fast receiver, get him on the outside of the formation, and allow him to be special. Brandon Ayuk, jet sweep. Nice block by the fullback. He gets north-south. Picks up about 20 yards. So now for the rest of the game, that defense is worried about that jet sweep. They're worried about the motion. You got them thinking. All right, now we're gonna take a look at linebacker Fred Warner. You want your linebacker to be able to tackle, but this day and age when guys are throwing the football all across the field, they have to be able to drop into coverage. This is what we see here. Warner takes a run step, drops into a zone. At this point, he is scanning. He's looking at Cam Newton's eyes. Where is he going? He feels a crossing route, flips his hips, runs with him, makes a play on the football. When you have a linebacker who can tackle just like Warner can and who can drop into coverage and make plays, that's a dual threat. You want that all day. Let's take a look at the end zone. Take a look, drops into the zone, feels a crossing route, flips his hips, eyes on the quarterback, makes a play. Not a great decision by Cam Newton, but he still has to be there to make that play. Good job by Warner. Okay, here we're gonna take a look at their corner, Mosley. Nothing too special here. He has the deep thirds of the field. What I like about Mosley is he realizes once the receiver hits about 15 yards, he's going to run deep. He does a great job of flipping his hips and staying on top. And then just makes a play on the football, and the run after the catch is nice as well. Let's take a look. Gets into his back pedal, flips those hips, commits to the go or the post, stays on top, grabs the ball out the air, gets up. Now it's the run after the catch. You can't teach this right here. Making guys miss, reverse field, gets to that sideline. Not only did he pick the ball off, he got into enemy territory. All right, here we're gonna take a look at their running back, Wilson. He is not gonna play this game. He's on the IR. But the thing about the 49ers, they just plug guys in and make it happen. Here is just a simple stretch play. That tight end is gonna seal the backside in case that end drops down or there's a blitz. But just watch out. He gets north-south as soon as he sees a gap, hits the hole. That's what the 49ers are all about. They are good at running the football. Tight end, backside. Wilson gets upfield. Lots of speed. It seems like whoever they plug in is just as fast as the guy before. We'll see who it is this week. Okay, I talked about the 49ers having a deception offense. You get a little bit of everything here. You get a motion by that tight end, getting the defense's attention. You're gonna show the ball as a play fake, getting the defense's attention again. Then Jimmy does a great job of flipping those hips and finding Brandon Ayuk in the middle of the field. You have to be disciplined when you play this football team. Got the motion. Fake, backers bite, finds a gap. Brandon Ayuk, future of the NFL. I love this kid when the ball is in his hands. He is super explosive. They do a great job of finding a way to get him the rock. End zone view. Backer motions across. A little bump by the linebackers. Take that run step. Jimmy gets the ball out quick. Say what you want about Jimmy Garoppolo. He gets that football out very fast. All right, I'm Michael Bumpus. That was another film session powered by Microsoft Surface. The Hawks look to bounce back. They're trying to go 6-1 and 1-1 in the division against the 49ers. They make their way back home. Let's hope they get it done.